Hello everyone, Xenosim here, welcome back to Let's Play Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. Last time, we did her true self, and... well, it went pretty quick. This time, we're using this awful thing. This is the summoning gate and is one of the worst weapons. I'll be effectively quickly getting out of this because honestly, I'm not a fan of the summoning gate. No one really is. Allows us to summon bosses, and with those bosses we can actually do certain actions. And yeah, that's pretty much it. It's not really interesting, I'm sorry. I'm not a fan of it. And I wanted to get that out of the way now. Before I forgot. Because I won't lie, I was putting it off for a while. It's time for the Valley of Seers. And yeah, we'll use the Crackling Scepter.
Link and his allies had defeated Wizro, Zant, and Girahim. Sia's hopes were fading. Meanwhile, Ganondorf was making his way to the Valley of Seers to wrest the Triforce of Power from her hands. Sia had few options remaining. Desperate to win at any cost, she tapped into her very life force to bolster her magic. Sia knew this would cost her her life, but victory was now worth any price.
Let's roll. The Valley of Seers, once again, we'll be coming back here next episode as well, which is gonna be... Feed one Goma. Going after the next one. Summon Manhandler. Boom is down. And Sting C attack on base. The tree monster. And we got a traitor. Oh my god, stop doing that! The good news is, That actually helped me a bit. The good news is that I can actually hit both of them. Goodbye. I missed. Raiders, and completely, he will not be back. Got to switch out Crowfoot. Whoops. Hello. Things are defending the ruins, and yes, they are actually quite useful. I don't see much upside for me away from you. Of course I've got a trap. Idiot. But we feed the assault troops, we don't need to worry about our bases being taken. Don't care. Now, let us try. A blockade for retreating back up to defend our base. I thought that one would change. No, it doesn't. Ignore me. Thank you. can play as Volga. Though, if I'm being honest, this doesn't make sense for the next mission. Well, so I just keep, I always send Volga back because it makes more sense to send him to defend the keeps because he's right there. Yeah, that definitely does not sound like someone who is in the right mental space. That move! Less talking, more moving! Yeah, less talking, more moving. There we go. Well, the attack specialist can try to do that. Goodbye. Can't jump. And we've escorted Lana to the enemy base. Oh, they're hitting us with arrows. Dirt Sparrow is gone. Being flung around. Ganondorf. That is still a pretty good line though. Sia heads back up to her roost. Next time, Shining Beacon. And the last of the non-story playable characters will be shown. And it does mean to play as that thing, the Great Fairy. Not looking forward to it. See you guys then. Xenon Zimmer signing out.